is Gideon. I study in UKGI. Today I wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year. Gandhiji is the father of our nation. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We call him as Bapuji. Gandhiji, Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhi. Bapuji, Bapuji, father of nation. Gandhiji, Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhi. Bapuji, Bapuji, father of nation. He worked for our freedom. He was a great leader. He fought for our freedom. He was a great leader. He was a wonderful teacher. He is a role model. He was a wonderful teacher. He is a role model. Gandhiji, Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhi. Bapuji, Bapuji, father of nation. Gandhiji, Gandhiji, Mahatma Gandhi. Bapuji, Bapuji, father of nation. He was an honest man and truth lover. Now I'm going to tell you all a short story. The young Gandhi, Mohan, wanna watch the drama King Harish Chandra with his father. He went to his father and asked, "Father, can we watch the drama?" Father said, "Sorry, I'm too busy." "Can I go with the friends to watch the drama?" "Yes, but be careful. Come back when it's over." Mohan went with a friend to watch drama King Harish Chandra. In that drama, King Harish Chandra loses his kingdom and family in order to uphold the truth in his life. The last scene brings tears to everyone's eyes. This story made a deep impression in the mind of Mohan. After finished drama, Mohan said to his friend, "This story made me realize the power of truth. We should all live and follow like King Harish Chandra." And friend said, "That's impossible." Mohan said, "Why?" "We should all live and follow the truthful life like King Harish Chandra. From this moment, I will be truthful." And Mohan started a truthful life. Later, the whole world wondered at his honesty and courage. He was a great leader. We love you, Bapuji. Raghupati Raghava Raja.